Brave Davis had 5 years in power, and we were left behind. But for Brave, nothing's changed. His economic plan has been ripped by the media as recycled, unfulfilled promises. Can we really afford 5 years of Brave Davis?